You've arrived. Sarah, focus. We haven't much time at all. They've been busy. They certainly have. Use that machine in your hand to find your way. There's much to see, much to learn.
Where am I?
It's been some time now. This place has been waiting for your arrival. Gather up everything you can. The memories contained within these walls are waiting to be found. Sarah, listen to me. You must succeed.
Oh, no. Is there anybody in there? I see you. I know you're there.
Feel better? Well, it shouldn't. The sigil is here.
Anybody there? Anybody there?
They moved the afflicted to this place where you stand. They thought it would protect and leave them to grow. Then came corruption, persecution, and chaos.
God.
Conflict cannot survive without our participation. You're full of so many surprises, Sarah. I was always fortunate in that regard. All our time together. On the way from home.
Hello?
Burning with anger, they reflect your disdain.
Anybody there? Please.
Sarah, use it to your advantage. They will not harm you if you do. See it, Sarah. The sigil, it's here.
What the hell? Such brutality, corruption, and chaos.
The curse grew stronger as time went on. Each year, further tightening its grip, they built steel cages to contain its resolve. Enslavement, isolation, reckless abandon. The city would burn with hatred and fear.
Anybody there?
No,
Is there anybody in there? Is there anybody in there? God, it's so fucking dark.
Guardians, reflecting our fears, creating the illusion of control. Even I can identify with that. Society's needs come before the individual's needs. Society's needs come before the individual's needs.
I know there's somebody here. Why is this happening to me?
Onward and upward, my dear. We have much to see, and so little time between us.
Barely see.
It can be difficult building hopes on a foundation of confusion, misery, and death. Thank you. school, and you've managed to scorn them all. They've presented the sigil. Claim it.
Please tell me it isn't true. It can't be.
They never forgave them. Those who persecuted them so. 400 years of rage, Sarah. 400 years of rage. Inside.
What the? There is no escape. I can see that now.
Even the rich fell prey to the 12. Affluence would offer no protection from them. Some would say they suffered the most. Exposure, disaster. The flames rose up on their lavish display.
Really were. Run.
So, you succeed into the light. Succession to the top of your own burning star, encircling all 10 and 3.
Oh my God. It's me.